You definitely want to consult an elder law attorney in the new state because the Medicaid rules could be drastically different. Here in Florida, we have more liberal rules than, say, New York. And so the possibility exists that you could be qualified for Medicaid in another state, and then you, when you move to the new state, you have to qualify there. Could be drastically different. So you definitely want to talk to a professional.